You're watching Bully Badass TV, YouTube's best channel for dog lovers.
Hey, what's going on, Bully? How are you guys doing? This is Zeke, Bully Badass TV. Today, I bring you guys another ABKC Grand Champion. This boy is out of Alliance Kennels, owned by Andre Willard. His name is Chumper. You may remember Chumper from a video I shot this time last year up in Fresno. Chumper was a champion then. He's now an ABKC Grand Champion. This dog, to me, represents... I really believe this dog represents the direction that the breed is going. Like it or not like it, to look at the show ring, you're starting to see more dogs like this boy. And when I say like this boy, I'm talking about a lot of mass, a lot of bone, big head on a real small compact frame. I did an interview recently with Dave Wilson. Dave Wilson said that since the inception of the American Bully breed, the idea was to breed to the extreme of a standard without falling over the edge. With this boy Chumper, I believe that Andre has done that. Chumper is a dog that epitomizes extreme when compared to the standard American Bully. You know, 2 years ago, this boy would have earned his Grand Champion title against other extreme dogs, but the extreme class doesn't exist anymore. So this boy had to do it against standard and classic pocket American Bullies. And I give this boy major props for being able to go against standard and pocket dogs that aren't extreme. He definitely has good conformation for an American Bully. If you guys are interested in finding out more about Chumper, you can get in contact with Andre Willard, his owner at Reliance Kennels. I'll include his contact information at the end of this video. Once again, this is Zeke. This is Bully Badass TV. Thank you guys as always. Please like, subscribe, and share this video. And leave a comment if you would. All right? Peace.